the interventricular septum. As the name indicates, the interventricular septum separates the cavity of triangular right ventricle from the oval left ventricle. It is muscular in most of the part, except in the uppermost part where it is membranous. Part of the membranous interventricular septum separates left ventricle from the right ventricle, from the right atrium, and partly separates the right ventricle and left ventricle. The septum is supplied by anterior and posterior interventricular branches of the left and right coronary arteries respectively. In the upper part is seen the interatrial septum, which separates the right atrium, which is placed anteriorly, from the left atrium, which is placed posteriorly.